Petronet LNG Limited, an iconic enterprise, one of the fastest growing world-class energy companies, promoted by three global Fortune 500 companies, IOCL, ONGC and BPCL, and an oil and gas major Maharatna company, GAIL, ranked among top 100 in Fortune India 500, key energy provider to the nation, diversifying into synergistic businesses, embracing future-ready technologies, energizing millions of lives. Petronet LNG Limited.
Petronet LNG is a company which perhaps known more in India than in the global level, etc. at this point of time. But let me give you a perspective exactly as to how globally we are also benchmarking one of the best companies. Out of the 120 terminals which are there across the globe in more than 30 plus countries, if you really look at a benchmark for a regas terminal which perhaps can be evaluated in terms of whether the construction or the commissioning or the operations, you would find Petronet LNG numbers forming one of the best.
The Petronet saga is an inspiration for the entire oil and gas industry. A story of innovation that is manifest not only in the range, scale and scope of the LNG business, but also in the vision to make a larger and more meaningful contribution to national energy security. Formed by the Government of India to import liquefied natural gas and set up LNG terminals in the country, Petronet LNG Limited has extended its presence by diversifying into solid cargo port at Dahej, venturing into direct marketing of LNG through satellite stations or hubs to industries not connected to pipeline network, heavy automotive and households.
Petronet is one of the single most company which is operating for more than a decade, more than 100% capacity, which perhaps at 15 million tons at this point of time is perhaps a record in itself globally.
While Petronet continues to tap emerging opportunities with aplomb, creating and managing world-class LNG infrastructure, adhering to the safety standards and continuing excellence in the LNG business remains its prime focus. To meet the growing gas demand in the country, the company is fully geared to focus on higher capacity utilization and better operational efficiencies, all the while looking for opportunities to expand sources of LNG supply. Petronet's first LNG terminal at Dahej in the Gulf of Khambat in Gujarat is a true showcase of the company's industrial prowess with a capacity of 15 MMTPA, which will witness an expansion to 17.5 MMTPA by the mid of 2019. Today, Petronet LNG is supplying approximately 55 MMSCMD gas, which is around 40% of the gas consumption in India. Recently, Petronet has commensurate 2,000th cargo at the Dahej terminal, and with the number of cargoes loaded growing by the day, the Dahej terminal easily stakes its claim as the country's foremost supplier of clean and green energy. Truck loading facility at the Dahej has been expanded and can handle up to 50 trucks per day and 15,000 loadings per year. Lack of gas infrastructure in southern India makes it difficult for domestic gas producers to serve the market, and this increases the landing cost of domestic gas. To tap the rising demand for gas in southern India, Petronet has commissioned a terminal at Kochi with a capacity of 5 MMTPA. Kochi terminal also caters small LNG consumers through its truck loading facility.
From the beginning, Kochi terminal has been focusing on value-added services such as gas up and cooling down of vessels, storage and reloading of vessels, LNG bunkering, etc., and have been successfully carrying out these operations, which is unique to Kochi terminal, not only in India but also in this part of the world.
Petronet believes that companies which possess a keen ability to anticipate needs are agile in adapting to change, and greatly prizes spirit of innovation are effective in dynamic market like ours. Backed by the knowledge, Petronet is exploring opportunities to supply LNG to coastal area consumers through small LNG vessels in India and neighboring countries. The company is also exploring opportunities to supply LNG to the CGD players, satellite stations at customers' premises in regions not serviced by pipelines, under the brand name of Taral Gas.
This Q1 has been very impressive for financial year 2018-19, and has registered a PBT of 901 crores as against the PBT of 666 crores in the previous quarter. And similarly, the PAT has been very impressive in this Q1, and this has been at the figure of around 587 crores as compared to 524 crores in the previous quarter and 438 crore in the corresponding quarter. So this has been a good journey since beginning, and we hope this year also will be very impressive.
Another feather in the cap of Petronet is the test run of first LNG fuel bus in Kerala, which has set a new benchmark in the industry for use of LNG as a fuel for heavy-duty vehicles. It will reduce carbon emissions in the country, simultaneously generate savings. A pilot phase to build LNG stations to use LNG as automobile fuel on 5 major national highways is under implementation. To complement its core business of supplying natural gas, Petronet LNG has entered into joint ventures, strategic partnerships in LNG shipping, and having equity in Aseem and Prachi. PLL is continuously exploring opportunities to set up land-based or FSRU LNG terminals in the country as well as in the neighboring countries. The company has set up LNG Academy at its Kochi LNG terminal for imparting training on the entire LNG value chain. Petronet believes in harnessing the power of the four P's, that is, people, planet, profit and product. The company feels its employees are its greatest asset and are brand ambassadors of the company. Their efforts shape Petronet's dream, not only of greater profits, but also of protecting our planet. While we gaze in amazement at the gigantic infrastructural achievement of Petronet LNG Limited, it is their hard work that has taken the company to new heights of greatness, and it is their untiring effort that fuels the company's expansion plans. While Petronet marches ahead in its path to success, it touches the lives of various communities where it operates through social responsibility initiatives in the sectors of health, education, skill development and rural development, setting ever higher benchmarks, improving upon perfection. Petronet LNG Limited, gateway to LNG in India.